Today, we are going to show you how to make a Chuck Jäger. Chuck Jäger! Step number one, admit you are thirsty. I am thirsty. I'm f***ing goddamn thirsty! Step number two is to take a preliminary shot of Jägermeister before you begin to drink. This must be served cold. This isn't cold at all. This is actually quite warm. Well, room temperature for me is cold.
Okay.
Because I have such hot blood. Cheers.
Cheers.
That was like, it's great. Really great. It's
a lot of room temperature licorice.
Delicious. Step number three. Find a short cocktail glass. I've got mine here. Mine says Jack Daniels.
Oh, this is mine. Old number seven brand.
Step number four is going to be ITG. Ice to glass. A couple of cubes will do you just fine for this Chuck Jäger. Cubes, not pubes. Step number five. Add two jiggers of Jäger to your short glass.
Not that much ice here.
Two jiggers should be enough for now, for openers. See how well he does this here, see how he pours the... You want to pour two jiggers of Jäger out to Chuck Jäger. Alright?
Good.
Very good. Step number six is open a can of Blue Sky Natural Cream Soda.
Blue Sky Soda.
You want to firmly grasp the can, the top can.
I already opened mine.
Place it on the table and just really powerfully open it like that. You got to make Chuck Jäger proud.
Indeed.
Step number seven, fill glass to top with Big Sky Soda. I'm sorry, Blue Sky Soda.
And sky spelled like the sky, not with an E, right?
Sky.
That is correct.
Thank you. Step number eight is stir your drink, your Chuck Jäger. You want to stir vigorously. Chuck Jäger, of course, is known for breaking the sound barrier.
Okay, that's enough. That's enough. That's enough. You stirred it enough.
Step number nine.
I find it ironic that you're telling me what to do because you haven't lived up to any of your obligations as a husband or as a father or as an upstanding American citizen.
Imagine going home to your family and making Chuck Jägers. That's what I do. America. Step number nine. Clean glass with your hero.
I'm not drinking there. I'm waiting.
Step number 10 is a moment of silence for NASA, the now defunct space program.
Cover your heart.
That brought us the alleged moon landing in 1964, was it? 65?
Yep.
And also, more specifically, the Space Shuttle Challenger of 1985.
Rest in peace.
Alright, that was a moment of silence for NASA. Step number 11. Nestle into couch and watch American porno.
American porno.
Alright. Step number 12, the final step of today's program, is drink your drink.
it's amazing. Incredible.
It's delicious.
Jesus.
Oh, that was good. I won.
You're a loser.
I won that one.
You're a loser.